I appreciate it. Can you go get the scissors for me? Do you know where the scissors are? Yep. The scissors are... Do you remember where they are? Where did we put them? Oh, they're on the chair. They're on the red chair. Thank you.
These are not glasses, Holly. These are scissors.
Yes, they are. Be really gentle with it, because the tree is going to pop out of its net.
Wait, I want to watch that. Are you cutting all the squares?
Uh-huh.
We're going to cut 100.
We're going to cut a lot.
All the squares at one, or all the squares one at a time? Petals?
No, they'll taste like a tree. They won't taste very good.
Oh, so I don't think you will eat them. They'll just smell good but not taste good. Now as a baby, I wanted to eat the tree.
You did?
Yes. I can take my chicken off.
Okay, ready to see our tree unfold?
Yes.
I sure hope
that
it unfolds into a big, beautiful tree. It's raining needles. Hey, it's actually working. Here comes the rest. Ready? Wow! What a super-sized tree!
It's more than 8 feet.
I think you're right. I think it is more than 8 feet. How'd you know? Super awesome helper to get this tree inside. Here, come with me. Let's go say hello to the camera.
Hi,
Cam. Here.
I didn't take a video.
Let's say hello, Graham and Pop.
Hi, Graham and Pop.
There's our tree. We'll be back with a little decoration.
Hi, Graham and Pop. I love you.